Return to Skyhold and scout the Western Approach, or Wicked Eyes and Wicked Hearts? That one sounds interesting, but I need a lot of power, so Here Lies the Abyss. Scout the Western Approach. We'll do that one since I feel like we can earn stuff from that one. Does it tell you, like, a level requirement?
Have you had any trouble with them?
Not at all. I will inform you if that changes.
Why not? Let's do it. So we need a total of 38 power to progress through the story. That's fine. I don't know where to find the other items for the Way of the Something. And we'll work on that a little bit later. Right now,
welcome to the Western Approach. We've sighted Warden activity to the southwest, but no one's been close enough to figure out what they're doing. Between the sandstorms and the vicious wildlife, we haven't made it far out here. One of my men got too close to a poison hot spring and gave me a slightly delirious report of a high dragon flying overhead. In short, this might just be the worst place in the entire world. Be careful out there.
Are you worried about me?
Someone has to be. And try not to die. I don't want to deliver that report to Skyhold. We intercepted a Venatori messenger and, persuaded him to give up the orders he was carrying. We have them here. This entire place. It just feels like something's not right. Be careful.
Something's not right in every place. What are you talking about, lady? That's why we're here. Oh man, desert areas. I do not like desert areas. They're just not fun in any RPG game. Alright, well.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Cool. Thanks, buddy. Well, here we go. We need more Paragon's Luster. Like, right here. That's excellent. Now we just need 12 more. Alright, so it's just a bunch of desert and nothing. Let's do this. Let's get out of here as fast as possible. Well, I mean, I'm still gonna do all the quests I find, but do not like deserts. First enemy encounter, what level are you? 11. That's quite the health bar. Does this game scale monsters to your level? Because this is like a main mission that I haven't done in a while. Spiders and dogs. Excellent, a desert full of poison spiders and stuff. That's why we're here. Research supplies.
Junk, please ship to some tit. Signed, rubbish.
Indeed. What the fuck is it pinging? Too bad everything is the same color as the ping. Oh, and it pings a ladder. I love this game. I need to find Sarah some more stuff. I might have to respec Sarah again. Because I can't find shit. Okay. If it's all the way at the top, I'm gonna be upset. Paragon's Luster. I actually need that. More? What is it pinging? Oh, can't see it. What the fuck? Oh, it's that thing.
A Chantry symbol out here. Odd.
Well, let's stay on the high path.
Watch out! Dragon!
Well then. We couldn't even fight the dragon in the last place. We are definitely not ready for this place. I just wanna... Oh my... We found a logging stand! I don't know how, but we did it. Spindleweed. I need all of this stuff. Need more Blood Lotus. The water looks really real. That's a good thing. Oh. What could possibly go wrong in a deep, dark cave in the middle of nowhere? You're a tourist, let's go deeper in. Mercenary's coat. Can Solas use that? I don't know. Spike barrels. Seems legit. So that was kind of pointless. Kinda. Let's go up here. Really? Ugh. You discovered a giant staircase. Oh, really? I couldn't tell. Was that obvious? Level 11. Good. Walk right into that. We'll get it. Easy. Rampage ring. Alright, cool. A whole lot of nothing out here. That's cool. What is that? Oh, it's a hyena. Correct. It gives 31 experience. I don't know if that's a lot. Ooh, something shiny over there. Oh, it's just one of those skulls. Find more stuff. But I never seem to find any of them. Okay, well. I'll give it a shot. I'll find three of them. One more. Nailed it. That's another rift. I got this. The textures don't even look like they loaded in that much. It's only a desert, but that's okay. Halfway. One down. How did it just like draw a shield so quickly? I don't want to be in that. Alright, so we got those done. Let's get this objective now. Hopefully we don't get sidetracked too much. Kind of want the experience though. Whirlwind! Damn it, they flew out of the zone. Ooh, that was a sneaky attack. So close to 13. Very good. Alright, so I assume it's over there. But it's not gonna be as easy as walking right into it, right?
I'm glad you made it, Inquisitor. I fear they've already started the ritual.
Yeah, that kind of just glitched out dialogue. RIP.
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice. Good. Now bind it just as I showed you. Inquisitor, what an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond of Virantium, at your service.
You are no warden.
I swear, I think this is like glitched out right now. Should not do this. Will it like move on or?
And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens, this man is lying to you. He serves an ancient of Intermagister who wants to unleash a blight.
That's a very serious accusation. Let's see what the wardens think. Wardens, hands up. Hands down.
Corypheus has taken their minds.
His dialogue is like glitched out. Oh my god. Make for an interesting thumbnail, though.
Even Tevinter.
Oh my god.
Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
Corypheus marching across Orlais with an army of demons. I was shown that back at the Seeker Fortress.
And now you know how it begins. Sadly for the Wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the Wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Release the Wardens from the binding and surrender. I won't ask twice.
No. You won't. The Elder One showed me how to deal with you in the event you were foolish enough to interfere again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the veil, You stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your head, his gratitude will be... Kill them!
Of course you would just stand there and let them escape. Hold on. Taunt. We'll harden the paint. There's so much shit going on the screen. Maybe we'll level up. Probably not. Yeah, no, we're not leveling from this one. You got owned.
They refused to listen to reason.
You were correct. Through their ritual, the